Hey everyone, this is something I wanted to give you a look at. This is one of the newest innovations that Kato's brought out in Japan for its HO line that we're hoping to be putting into use fairly soon in the United States. It's something a little different, which is why I wanted to kind of give you all a quick look at it. As you can see, other than obviously the different number of trucks, it is it's a little different than what you're probably used to seeing when you open up one of our HO locomotives. The reason is there's a solid piece of metal right in the middle there. There is no motor in the center of this mechanism. The reason for that is because all the motors are in the trucks themselves. There are two motors. They are coreless motors. They both use flywheels. They are truck mounted. All the mechanics for the locomotive itself are based in the actual truck, so there are no mechanical components in here. That means nothing that requires lubrication, nothing that requires maintenance. All of this space is used for weight. It can be used for speakers. It can be used for adding electronics. Anything you really want to do. As you can imagine, the weight from being able to have a solid cast body and the dual motors gives it a really high pulling capacity, which is also pretty exciting. We're hoping to have something like this available fairly shortly for the US market, hopefully with a new locomotive that people have been looking for a while. So.